attention off her baby bump at Christmas Eve party, she still wants a private pregnancy. Kylie Jenner attended her family's Christmas Eve bash but wanted to keep all eyes off of her baby bump. We've got details on how she hopes to keep having a private pregnancy. For someone who lives her life in front of TV cameras and on social media, Kylie Jenner, 20, has decided to go off the grid ever since the news of her alleged pregnancy broke in September. We still haven't seen a photo of her baby bump, but it was on display at Mama Kris Jenner's annual Christmas Eve bash on December 24. Even then, she didn't want people looking at her expectant state. Kylie looked great but didn't really draw any attention to her baby bump, a source tells People magazine. She still acts like she wants to keep her pregnancy private. Kylie managed to avoid her bump being seen in any photos from the splashy event, where all of her sisters were on hand and pregnant Khloe Kardashian, 33, was beaming while flaunting her nearly 6 months long baby belly. She did pose with Coco in a black and white pic from the party's photo booth, but it was taken from the top of her chest up as to avoid showing her full body. Kylie was absolutely glowing with perfect makeup and her dark long locks looking smooth and silky. She wore a black leather jacket, but that's all that we got to see of her look. At least this was something after Kylie pissed off fans when she failed to appear in the family's 2017 much-hyped Christmas card. It had to have been such a bummer for Kylie to not have reported baby daddy Travis Scott, 25, at the party. His massive career has kept them apart for most of her reported pregnancy, and unless she wants to get on a plane, they won't even be together touring in 2018. He's going to be in Miami playing a night gig at Live Nightclub, so she's going to have to travel and risk getting photographed with her baby belly if she wants a New Year's kiss from her boyfriend. Hollywood lifers, do you think Kylie will go her entire pregnancy without being photographed or mentioning the baby? Save.